This is a Peake Engines number 3, which is slightly unusual in that instead of having a crank, it has a sun and planet type gear connection between the piston rod and the crankshaft. This was invented by James Watt as a means of getting round the simple crank patent, which was already held by somebody else. Of course, James Watt himself was notorious for aggressively enforcing his own patents, including this one.